So, I will briefly enlighten you what the campers have been learning in the yoga class from what they think is Uncle Sam, but what Sam thinks in his head is Sam Yogi. And we'll just wait for the Swamis to come over and then we'll
proceed.
So, a warm welcome to Swami Sri Prasannatmananda Ji Maharaj and Sri Vedananda Ji Maharaj. What we were doing that day was Yoga Nidra. And we were soaring high in the clouds. Probably it was the third day. So it was Sabda, Sparsha, Rupa, Rasa, Gandha, you know the five senses. So we were focusing on Rupa or sight. And we were looking at the rainbows and the colors and picking a color and trying to breathe in the color of our choice. And then we were going to be the color for the rest of the day. And then suddenly I woke up and see that a few kids have woken up. I said, what's going on? Keep doing the Yoga Nidra. And then I found out that from her at least. I said, why did you not do the Yoga Nidra? She says, well, I was breathing on the collar and then I choked. And I realized that these kids are way smarter for their age. What we have done is given them a little coaching on Surya Namaskar, a little coaching on Brahmari Pranayam, Om, which means fearless, in case you all did not know. And I have given them a couple of sutras from Patanjali, Yama, Niyama, Asana, Pranayama, Pratyahara, Dharana, Dhyana, Samadhi, Ashtavangani. And then what is Yama? Ahimsa, Satya, Asteya, Brahmacharya, Aparigraha, Yama. The reason we wanted to do that was they are scheduled to memorize for the rest of their lives the 11 Niyamas of Gandhiji, and these come from, the first five come from this sutra. So I think we ran a great camp, and all hats off to the Karma Yoginis to do a good job. If Dr. Lula would not have been here, it would not be a good cooking situation, a good food situation. Karma Yogi Abhay Bhushan. And I hope you'll enjoy the